New this morning, today will be the last day in office for Wisconsin Congressman Tom Petri. The 6th District Representative is retiring after more than 3 decades in Congress. Petri will travel to the local college circuit when he leaves the post. Republican Glenn Grothman is set to replace Petri when a new Congress begins on Saturday. Now, the